Öckerö Island, off the west coast of Sweden. This is where Berg Propulsion manufactures ship propellers. Berg Propulsion systems have maintained their reputation for outstanding quality and reliability for 80 years. They are used in a wide variety of vessels. On all the seven seas, day in, day out. Safety and reliability are vital for marine propulsion, for a good reason. Large ship propellers can remain in service for more than 25 years. They cost up to €1 million. Small, even invisible items can be vital to ensure smooth, undisturbed performance. Items like Loctite products.
På vilket sätt kan Loctite vara till hjälp i dessa situationer?
Loctite ökar driftsäkerheten på våra produkter.
Utnyttjar ni Loctites tekniska tjänster och service idag?
Ja, Loctites konstruktionshjälp använder vi dagligen i form av beräkningar och applikationslösningar. Sen har vi dessutom en kontinuerlig produktutbildning av våra tekniker och montörer.
Min uppgift är i samarbete med Berg att vara en kontaktperson och länk i arbetet i nya konstruktionslösningar. Vi hjälper till med problemlösningar och tekniska beräkningar i deras konstruktioner av propellrar. Vår tekniska avdelning får frekvent frågor från Berg angående hållfasthetsberäkningar i nya applikationer. Försäljningen sker genom en distributör i Göteborg som Berg valt att samarbeta med.
The manufacturing process of a ship propeller comprises, in simplified terms, six major steps. Berg marine propulsion systems are controlled by hydraulic pipes. Loctite 7063 is used to make sure all the parts are clean and free of grease. The threads can be both locked and sealed with one single product, Loctite 638. Assembly secured with Loctite 638 withstand high pressure and severe vibrational loading. This is a very important benefit. Once the propeller is fitted to the ship, repairs are virtually impossible. Pipe sections are assembled to create a hydraulic system. The spacers are secured using Loctite 243. Which is universally applicable for a wide range of thread sizes and offers cost savings. Propeller hubs must also be engineered to high tolerances. A specially hardened metal is CNC machined for maximum precision and finish, creating parts that make highly precise assemblies. Two large steering heads are fitted to control the propeller. There must be no friction between the metal parts. That's why a spacer is installed. It is held in place with four threaded fasteners. Loctite 243 locks these fasteners even against severe vibrational loading. The end cap of the shaft is assembled with maximum precision, a must to guarantee its performance. The steering assembly is then carefully eased into place in the propeller hub. LOCTITE 638 retains the end pipe of the hydraulic system, a highly critical step, as the specifications for the assembly length must be strictly met to ensure long-term reliability and prevent subsequent leakage. Finally, the finished propeller hub assembly is mounted onto the shaft and the hydraulic system. A single dowel pin is used to control the propeller blades. LOCTITE 243 contributes significantly to operational safety and extends the service life of underwater components. All the blades are assembled and the propeller is ready for use. The propeller must withstand 1 bar of air pressure and 70 bar of oil pressure, which is 2.5 times the service load on the open sea. This exhaustive test takes place only 1 hour after assembly.